To me, Rochester has always been one of the favorite spots on the LPGA. The crowds has been phenomenal. The support we've had with the LPGA over so many years has been truly amazing. It's sad to say that this is the last stop for now, but hopefully we'll be back. And thank you to everyone in Rochester for the phenomenal support.